Hi everyone, it's Yanis here, and in this video, we will explore what is a limiting belief. To be successful with our goals, we have to make sure that there is nothing in our mind that is holding us back. If this is your first time on this channel, then make sure you subscribe and hit the bell icon to get updates on my latest videos about time management and productivity. Limiting belief is a belief that is in some way holding people back from achieving their goals in life. For example, you might have a belief that you are not good with finances and that you will never be able to save money. In fact, this is quite a common belief that people have. Maybe their parents were struggling with their finances and they developed a belief that money will be always a problem in life. This is a real example of a limiting belief, and this thinking will be holding a person back to ever becoming financially successful. People have limiting beliefs about different things. Some people believe that they can't start their own business. Some people believe that they'll be never in a good physical shape, while others believe that they'll never have successful relationships. All these people are holding themselves back from living a life that they desire, and if they don't change how they think, then they'll be always stuck in there. The good thing is that no matter what belief you have, you can change them. Here are a few quick strategies to get you started. First, look for evidence. If you want to become better with your fitness, then look at how fit people live their lives. The fact that they are fit is the proof that being fit is possible. Then look at what they do to stay that way, and you'll be learning new things. Second, educate yourself. Learn everything you can about nutrition and fitness if you want to improve your body. Third, build confidence. Take little steps in the right direction. You don't have to get fit in 1 week. Instead, you can set the goal to lose 10 pounds in the first 30 days. I hope that you enjoyed this video and I was able to give you a quick summary of what limiting beliefs are and how to deal with them. If you enjoyed this video, I would really appreciate if you could press the like button, as this will help the video reach more people and spread the message.